suckers. Cook with Ed. It's Friday night. Still doing a work week. So I'm just on my illegal here, Eddie Chavez. Because obviously it's going to be Friday night, I get day off my day job. And I get treated like illegal tonight on my moonlight job. So this dish, this is a simple dish we're doing. This market is a big show. We're doing Gnocchi City, take two. Doing a protein pasta dish, done Italian style, for the Italian athlete. Sponsored by Molson Ice. Get your ice freak on today. Get your electrolytes in balance. Can you dig it? So what we got going on right now is your vermicelli in this pot right now. A bowl of water, a little garlic, half a spoon of garlic, some salt, and olive oil. Stuff don't stick. So that's cooking. Vermicelli cooks quick. Our pasta injected, but they're better than Barilla pasta. Can you dig it? So we're doing a quick protein pasta dish. We're gonna use fish. Now I've done oil devalled dishes, my sauce devalled dish. You can buy your fresh fish, you can do that stuff. We'll do something simple, something quick after you work out, get your protein freak on. Can you dig it? That's how we rock it. I'm Italian. Right, so I'm not into egg whites, dry tuna, dry pasta, boiled chicken, or a baked potato. I don't do that stuff. So we're gonna do an Italian version. So I'm gonna use tuna fish, right? We're gonna use Italian tuna. This is what my mother used to use. Genova tonno, see it? It's stored in olive oil. Not packed in olive oil, not water. I learned from the best, can you dig it? So I turn my pan on. I put it in the pan because this has olive oil in it. So basically, about, a lot of people put their tuna in the pasta cold. I'd rather heat it up. Can too. Yeah. If you're doing this, don't forget to stir your pasta. Because the vermicelli is going to cook quick. You break up your tuna, it's an olive oil, right? Very quick dish. Now, I'm an Italian, right? And real Italians like anchovies. For the extra fish flavor, you don't like anchovies, but put them in. So we're gonna put this in there. This has olive oil too. Give you a nice flavor to your tuna, pasta. That's going. This ain't gonna take a while to cook, because tuna, you know, you can eat it raw, it's basically, it's all set to go. So I just want a nice heat to it. The flavor from the anchovies, getting all, working all around. You can even mash up your anchovies like that. And it's not like my oil devalled dish, or my sauce devalled dish. We're cooking, well done, here. You're cooking, you add lemon. I'm not gonna add lemon to this. I'm gonna show you a trick after. We're gonna garlic pepper grinder. That's all we're doing. So you get flavor from the anchovies. Like this. Remember, when you cook Italian, olive oil. I don't use vegetable oil, I use Italian olive oil. So this tuna has the olive oil. This is already done. Okay. So the pasta's done. So easy that is. We get your protein fix on quick. So what we do now is I'm gonna drain the pasta. Got my mixing bowl here. I got one more ingredient to get. This is real easy protein. Let's get warmed up for tomorrow's big show, Gnocchi show. I need to get my protein fix on because this finished lifting. Get my electrolytes in balance and Molson Ice, can you dig it? So we'll be back in a moment when I train the vermicelli. Please hold. Welcome back, suckers. Get my electrolytes in order. You know, if you want your protein powders after you work out, your whey protein,
post-workout or whatever.
I'm Italian, I like to eat. The only whey protein I get, like for right now, is
Juggernaut. It's my pre-workout. I use this competition time. I gotta order another one I'm gonna try. Look at that. So, one more picture. Most nice thing I've ever. Vermicelli. So easy, the dishes. Like to eat. I'm on the light side of my 198 weight class. I'm a powerlifter, world class, world champions. Raw world record holder right now, two federations. In June, I'll have raw world records in three federations. Your old olive oil tuna with anchovies, garlic pepper seasoning. You just put it in there. Get it all in there. See what this is? It's simple. Like one of the dishes, which I love, takes time. You can buy the fish, and you go to the store. This, you know, you're home, you just finished lifting, takes 10 minutes. The longest thing it takes is to boil the water for the pasta. You always have tuna in your cupboard, you're good to go. Have some anchovies, you're set to rock. So, just mix it all up. You want to get all the tuna mixed in with your vermicelli. So you get your protein, you got your carbs, you got your flavor. This box. Some of my mother used to do it. My father does it too. The tuna in here. Mix it all up. And the last ingredient you want, right? Like I said, I don't count calories, I don't count carbs, I don't count nothing. I'm sure right now. Last ingredient. Pastina Italian breadcrumbs. For more loves pastina, always get pastina stuff. Put some in there. Mix it around. We're gonna keep mixing it. I'll be back to taste test. Can you dig it? Don't waste your time. This is pasta. My protein pasta dish done Italian style for the Italian athlete. Can you dig it? Sponsored by Molson Ice. Did you let your light freak on? Yes, freak on today. You want to be pasta injected like the best? Real pasta. Nothing better. Can you dig it? We'll be back, suckers, with taste test. Welcome back. I'm gonna do one more thing. Add a little bit more olive oil. I wanna coat it good. Now I'm gonna mix again. Because I don't wanna strip you what I'm doing. A little more olive oil, we're gonna mix it, and then we'll serve it. We'll be back. Peace out, suckers. Welcome back, suckers. Simple dish, my pasta protein dish. No fuss, no mess. Most nice, baby. Need some ingredients. Need a box of Barilla. A couple of cans of tuna. If you want a heavier tuna, go ahead. Each can is 13 grams. Your body can only digest 24 grams of protein at once. Want a heavier tuna, put more cans of tuna. So I'm not threatening it. When I eat it, it's better to eat Italian than Tripoli bread or Piro's bread. I'm already working this. I do a stick a day of bread. My diet. This Italian dried sausage, Italian cheese. Here we go. I've already been eating this on the break. The tuna chunks are in here, the anchovy flavor, Italian breadcrumbs. You know what I'm saying? I forgot to say breadcrumbs, but I'm on Molson Ice right now. But that's Italian. When you eat your plain food, you want to spice it up Italian style. I put my Italian spin on anything, even a simple protein pasta dish. Can you do it? I'm your host, Eddie Chavez, your neighborhood illegal, really Ed Fuchsia. We're out. Tune in tomorrow. But I bring it all the way live. Milky City, one of my mother's legendary Italian dishes that she made famous at the casa I grew up at. Mithuan, can you dig it? We're out of here. Cooking with Ed. I'm all about eating and making it taste good because I don't care about my waistline. Because I don't need to. I'm lucky. Maybe you're not, but I am. Don't hate the player, hate the game. Can you dig it? We're out. Till the next time. Milky City, take two. Cooking with Ed. I got a mind of time. Need to get my cop freak on and my protein freak. Peace.